When we think of marine life, large, spectacular animals such as whales and dolphins often come to mind. But in a single drop of seawater, there's a whole miniature world of life operating on a microscopic scale.
Definitely some centric diatoms in the sample from this location. And in the sample from Cannon Docks yesterday, certainly we've seen this kind of chains, different individual diatoms, but also chains of diatoms linked together like beautiful little necklaces. So you can see those as well.
Okay, so just looking at a plankton sample under the microscope taken from the Firth of Clyde just outside here. So it's a really good sample, really diverse. Full of phytoplankton, so we've got dinoflagellates. These are like tiny little plants and they form the basis of the food chain. And we found lots of snail larvae and crab larvae, and these are really great to see. They're indicators of a healthy ecosystem, so yeah, brilliant to see here.
So just remember that microscopic world of life in each droplet of seawater. Even though plankton are tiny, their impact is immense, not just in terms of oxygen and CO2, but as the basis of the entire marine ecosystem. So their importance to the biosphere is truly global. 70% of the world's surface is seawater. Scale up one drop to the size of an ocean, and just try to imagine the trillions upon trillions of planktonic creatures across the globe. The Darwin 200 young scientists will continue their studies of plankton as we voyage around the UK. They'll examine the impacts that microplastics and pollutants have upon our planktonic life. Join us at the end of our adventure to see a summary of their findings.